Let's explain the numbers too, because people need to know how fucking crazy it is here in Texas.
And of course these numbers are not going to be clearly defined. You know, it's hard to get a census on hogs. So the estimate in the United States is around 6 million. The estimate here in Texas is between 2 and 4 million.